Hi, my name is Jay Jasperse. I'm Chief Engineer at the Sonoma County Water Agency. The Sonoma County Water Agency is currently preparing an update to its Urban Water Management Plan. And the Urban Water Management Planning Act of California requires that all urban water providers update their plans every 5 years to ensure that adequate water supplies are available to meet existing and future projected demands. Urban water management plans are required for water suppliers that provide over 3,000 acre feet of water per year or provide water service to 3,000 or more connections. The urban water management plans look out into the future for at least a 20-year horizon to evaluate water supplies in comparison to the projected water demands. And that comparison is done for different weather scenarios, normal weather conditions, dry weather conditions, and a scenario that includes 4 consecutive dry years in a row. The plans are submitted to the Department of Water Resources, where DWR then reviews each of the plans to make sure that they meet the requirements of the Urban Water Management Planning Act. And if there are deficiencies, they are sent back to the water supplier for them to correct and revise the plans. The 2010 Urban Water Management Plans need to be adopted by July 1st, 2011 by each of the water suppliers and submitted to the state by July 31st, 2011. The Sonoma County Water Agency is a wholesale water provider. We provide water to retail water suppliers in Sonoma and Marin counties. Because we're a wholesale water provider, we're going to do a wholesale level urban water management plan, and our customers will do their own individual retail urban water management plans. The Water Agency's plan will discuss and describe existing water supplies and its transmission system facilities, projected water demands in the Water Agency's service area over the next 25 years, projected water supplies available to the Water Agency over the next 25 years, the reliability of that supply, and general plans for water supply projects, current and planned Water Agency conservation activities, a water shortage contingency analysis, and a comparison of water supply and water demand over the next 25 years under different hydrologic assumptions. And although not required by the Urban Water Management Planning Act, it will discuss the agency's studies and evaluations of the potential impacts to water supply due to climate change. We invite your input into the preparation of our plan. We anticipate having a draft of the plan in May, followed by a public hearing. For more information regarding the status of the plan and a schedule, please go to our website at www.sonomacountywater.org, and we look forward to your participation in this plan.